Connect is an opportunity for teachers to learn from their colleagues. It's a conference we have every year centered around technology. What we do is we bring in teachers from the system and have them run workshops and have a chance to share with their colleagues the great things that they're doing in their classroom. So often we know that there are amazing things happening in the system, but they don't get a chance to share them or learn from each other. We're very isolated as teachers in our classroom. So there's a chance to kind of share the learning that we have and share the knowledge that we have in the system about technology and how we integrate that into teaching and learning. Our goals for Connect are to promote leadership from within. It gives teachers a chance to lead workshops for other adults, for other teachers that they usually wouldn't get a chance to do. It also builds capacity within our system, so teachers really get to do that learning and reach a wider audience than we would be able to as facilitators. This year's conference, we had 175 participants come in. We also had 50 of those were presenters. Many of them were first-time presenters, and so we really had a chance to widen our reach into the system versus what we usually get in a typical workshop here at the board office. This year's Connect, we also included a learning hall, which was different from years past. It gave teachers a chance to work on some of those hands-on scenarios. They got to play with some more hands-on things. They also got a chance to talk to presenters in a one-on-one format, so they're able to troubleshoot some issues, share ideas, and kind of go back and forth. And this casual environment really gave people a chance or an opportunity to get their questions answered and ask, feel free to ask questions that they might not have been able or free or felt comfortable to ask in a classroom setting. So the format this year really gave teachers voice and choice in their learning. So we treated them as adult learners where they could choose what they needed to focus on and address those needs. And it made the day a little more fluid and flexible for what to get out what they needed. This year's conference, I think, was a really big success. We're excited about next year, and we continue to share the learning using hashtag DDSB Shift on Twitter and continuing the conversations that we started on at Connect this year.